unfortunately in front of Twin Peaks, the now infamous biker shooting with the Waco Police Department. This happened May 20-something, I think. We're in mid-July. We still don't know what's going on. Not the type of place I want to come and visit normally, but as you can see, everything's been shut down as they reported. Even the sign that says Twin Peaks is gone. So you have the famous, infamous now, Don Carlos Mexican restaurant, where new footage was released maybe about a week or two ago, surveillance. Doesn't really show much. We still don't have the surveillance of what happened at Twin Peaks. Anyways, I'm just here to pay my respect to those bikers that were killed, unfortunately. And for those bikers that still have a long legal battle ahead of you, bless you guys. I wish you guys a lot of luck. Hopefully justice prevails. And hopefully all this history... There's a spot of the terrace where I think everything occurred. And I'm looking over here. I think this is still... Is this still crime scene tape? I guess so. Here we see a sign. May he rest in peace.